Big story breaking here on India Today. Trial in the Sunanda Pushkar death case is to begin from the 21st of February. That's a big story. That information coming in just now on India Today. Sunanda Pushkar was found dead under mysterious circumstances at a five-star hotel in New Delhi, at an upscale five-star hotel in Chanakyapuri. Now the trial in her death case is to begin on the 21st of February, and Congress Party Member of Parliament Shashi Tharoor is to face trial in the Sunanda Pushkar death case. That's a huge story that we're breaking here on India Today. In the Sunanda Pushkar death case, the trial is to begin on the 21st of February. India Today's Anisha Mathur now joins us with the latest on the story. Anisha, take us through what transpired. What's the latest that you can tell us?
Well, Gaurav, this is a procedural thing that has happened today, since the charge sheet had been filed before the Metropolitan Magistrates Court. The CMM was looking into whether all the documentation and the case was complete or not. Now that all of the paperwork has been completed, the court has also dismissed a application filed by Subramaniam Swamy to be allowed to assist the court by bringing in more evidence. Now the process of the trial of the case can finally begin before the Sessions Court from February 21st onwards. From February 21st, the court is going to look into framing of charges, which is basically the preliminary consideration of evidence, whether what kind of charges can be framed against Shashi Tharoor, and when after framing of charges is when the proper trial is going to begin. But the matter has now been committed to the Sessions Court to begin the process of trial. Remember last year when the charge sheet was filed against Shashi Tharoor, the charge sheet has accused him of abetment of suicide and destruction of evidence, both of which are very serious charges in the death of his wife Sunanda Pushkar that had happened in January 2014. And finally, the process of trial can begin from February 21st. Gaurav.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.